I need to get there. Okay, this is Joanna and Panzer,
yes,
who I'm just meeting for
Panzer.
The first time.
Hi. You've actually met him before, you just didn't remember. He was one of my puppies.
Stop. Oh my gosh. So he's back?
Yeah.
He's back.
It was an owner surrender. He's a German Shepherd, so he has a bit of a prey drive.
Okay.
So he is perfect as long as you don't set him up to fail, so no off-leash outside on his own.
All right. Yeah.
Apart from that,
he's great.
He's the sweetest flipping dog on the planet.
He's gorgeous.
Very well trained.
Do you have him? Are you fostering
Thank
him right
you.
Now?
Or does I am
he
not.
He needs a foster.
He needs a foster. Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you are such a good boy.
You are so good.
So
aren't
he
you?
Really needs a foster. Oh my god, that was so cute. He really needs a foster or a forever home. Again, we rescued him as a puppy and he was returned because he's got a little bit of a prey drive, which that's okay. So no cats, I'm assuming.
No cats. Yes.
Is he good with other dogs? Yes, he's good with other dogs.
He's in boarding right now. With a bunch of dogs.
And
so he's good with other dogs.
He is house trained.
Mm-hmm.
I believe it says he's good with kids, and I'm sure he is. Again, he's just got a prey drive. So no cats, and as long as you don't let him off leash outside.
Yeah.
If you have an enclosed yard, I would say that's okay. You might maybe go after some squirrels and stuff, but as long as you're aware of his prey drive, he's a great dog. Lots of dogs have a prey drive, dude. So I'm sorry this happened to you, but we're gonna find you an even better home, I promise. So
sweet.
He's
so sweet.
He's 60 pounds. How old is he?
Two.
He's 2 years old,
yep.
60 pounds, good with dogs,
yes.
good with
Not
kids,
so
house trained, no cats. And that's...
He'd be fine with, yeah, you said young kids, right?
Yeah, and he's a great walker,
fine.
I've heard. So just a really great boy. So let's find him a foster or a forever home would be even better. He's like a German Shepherd...
Yeah.
I don't know what else you're probably missing.
So this is the litter that was from Paris. You remember the Paris 9 that were found in the backyard?
Yes.
Yeah, that's litter.
Okay.
So his mom sort of abandoned the whole litter and we got them all when they were like 4 weeks old.
Okay. Okay,
so,
yeah, I'm like, it's coming back to me. Yeah, you're gorgeous, my
so
dude.
So we guessed German Shepherd, probably some pity in there too, but not much.
Yeah. Let me get a quick photo before I get in trouble because I'm supposed to be speedy. So if you're interested in Panzer, please go to thelittlereddog.org to fill out an application, or a foster. He needs a foster too. Let's get him out of boarding. And I'm ready for the next one.
Okay, you stay there. Hand me the dog. Come on, Panzer.
I'm Speedy McGee.
Are you guys getting my next one for me?
Come on. Okay.
Oh, hi, girlie.